Hi, my name is Federica Fragapane and I'm an information designer. I collaborate with organizations, agencies and magazines designing data visualizations. You can also find my works in such different places as a children's book or an atlas that combines infographics and cartography. Some of my clients are Google, the United Nations, BBC Science Focus and Scientific American. Data visualization refers to the charts, diagrams, or pictures created as a visual representation of information. Creating engaging designs from data and numbers is a way to help readers to discover something new, understand complex topics, and spend pleasant moments. In my process, I select topics, analyze data, and design a customized visual model so that our eyes can understand information. It is a deep focus on content and a way to define new alphabets and graphic shapes. In this Domestica course, you will learn to overlay multiple levels of information and present them in an engaging way. As a final project, you will design a data visualization piece that resonates with your own voice. We will get started understanding visual alphabets and how to shape our variables to the audience. I will show you how to use communication to improve the connections with your readers and how collaborating with other people is useful to create data visualizations. I will explain how to find the data in many different sources and work with the information found to identify variables that interfere with our topic. We will sketch ideas and search for inspiration. I will also teach you how to use raw graphs to build the skeleton of our visualization and show you how to edit and refine it in Illustrator. Lastly, we will create legends and finalize our visualizations by adding details and exporting it for publishing. By the end of this course, you will be able to translate numbers and information into rich visual elements. To follow me, you will only need a basic knowledge of Adobe Illustrator and a computer with the software. Learn a new approach to data visualization and bring information and stories to life.